So a warm welcome to you all. We will be on the way very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box, I'm glad to report, is Jim Beglin.
Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere and I'm really looking forward to what lies in store.
So it's down to business here. Looks to slip it through. Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up. Tosses it through. Figo. Oh, he's broken through. He'll have a dip. And the ball's come out. Half-decent try.
Well, the keeper was helpless then. He knew he wasn't getting to it, so for a second or two he must have been praying it was off target, and he got lucky, very lucky.
Well, this has been an aggressive attacking start from them. They've been very much on the front foot, and if they maintain this pressure, it's looking very good for them.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. So it's the route one option. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Goes long and forward. Tries a through ball. Looks like a good ball through. And it's the goalkeeper's to claim. Ball is over the line. His foot in there, deftly done. Who's going to make this theirs? Now the pass, and he's onside. It's a brilliant interception. Oh, he's not going to get that. Hooked out to the wing. Tries to get it forward quickly. Brought forward. What does he try from here? Still goalless at the moment. Thrust towards the front line. Played out to the right. He's got the ball glued to his feet. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
Yeah, it wouldn't have been the most eye-catching goal we'd seen. Ultimately, the numbers prevented him from scrambling it in.
Did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. The shot's on! Gets good distance on it. Pumps it forwards. Not long till half-time, and it is still goalless. It's a long forward pass. Wonderful quick feet! Goes for goal! Loose ball, who's going to get there? Aim forward. Battles to win it back. Chip through. Figo. And the referee brings the first half to a close. And after 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change, perhaps, after half-time. And the second half gets underway.
Well, that first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone could step up and produce something a little more magical.
Out to the left it goes. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Knocks it towards the front. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Smart save. They've managed to get it away. Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur. Ball swung in, it's well blocked, and back out it comes. This is quite a run, and he's not done yet. Same again, same outcome.
Well, when you see chance after chance go astray like that, it's only natural to think that they may end up with a little regret here.
They continue each to cancel the other out. Out wide to the right. Oh, glorious footwork! He slid it through. What about it? A pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserved it.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again. Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now.
Yeah, you can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle now.
Back to base. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, the time has arrived to start taking risks. They may well be happy just to level this.
Passes it through. Tries a long pass towards the front. Looks like a good ball through. Gets it back. Get the pass he's looking for. Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Well, they would seem to have made the right choice to dampen the creative spark here.
Well, there's no point in adopting a conservative attitude now. As long as they don't lose their shape completely, they have to throw men forward in this situation.
Tries to switch the play. Figo plays a clever pass.
Can he put it away?
Oh, and that should have been two.
Oh, it should have been the clincher, Peter, and he'll be kicking himself for not taking the pressure off.
It so nearly came off for him. Well, he went at it with great confidence, and it's not going to stop him from trying again. That's a poor kick by the keeper. He's just given it straight back. Spoon forward. Must do something here, and very quickly.
Well, the easy thing to do at this late stage, Peter, is to let heads go down, but these lads have other ideas.
Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
Yeah, the ball in there was simply super.
Well, that's surely a foul, free kick. It upfield. Another piece of really good defending. Aimed long and direct. Pumps it upfield. And he's made certain that won't get through. And that's that. One goal settled it. A tense and exciting game that just got away.
I've been in this position myself, and this will be difficult to take. They did everything right.